Yeah, when I came over there, I was not good in English. First of all, I have to say that I was unable to write a single word.
Now, when I didn't join SIL, I have to face many difficulties in my new school, which I joined a few days before.
I was unable to speak a single word in English language. So that point of time, I felt too much hesitation to speak English language.
And someone spoken English before me, so that time I thought that you should go from there, because whatever he is speaking is out of the count from you.
I used to just spend my time like to talk over the call, because I had girlfriend and just I didn't used to learn.
Pointed having English and how can I get good marks in English. And suddenly I saw one of my friend, his name is Nitin, he was speaking in English and I saw how can he speak in English, because he was my classmate.
That how English is important in our life.
I passed 10th class, but when I realized that it doesn't matter how much qualification you have, then I realized that if I need to show my education, so I need to learn something extra. So somebody told me that you need to learn English, because English is a base to improve your show your education.
And I'm really glad when I joined SIL, because when I came over there, so I came to know the value of English.
My friend, mother's friend suggested her that your daughter is facing like this type of problems, so she must join a SIL.
Okay, if you go to SIL, so you learn something. It had been 1 year to me learning English, and now I can speak English.
Sir told me that just give me your introduction, means tell me about yourself. So that time just I knew two lines, and I spoke only two lines, that my name is Nitin and I live in Haidarpur. But when sir called me my friend, and whose name was Rahul, and he spoke 20 lines in introduction, so I felt very excited to learn, and now I can speak before anyone, and I am so happy, and now I don't waste my time, just I keep on paying attention on English. And
after coming in this institute, sir not even taught me about the English language, he taught me about the personality, that how you can improve your personality, and about the career in English language. Because before this I just know that it is just a language and it is just a subject, and there is no benefit of it. I must prefer the SIL institute.
I realized the confidence of my level, that it is not quite easy to explain in front of whole audience and whole volunteers, because we had the same problem. Everyone knows about grammar perfectly, but when time comes to speak any topic, we didn't speak any single word. Then I start to improve only start to speak English in whole time, then prove to speak English within 2 months, and it was a great achievement.
If I'm talking about my teacher, they taught us very nice.
Institute is very good, supported us a lot. The way they teach us, it is a very good way of teaching. Students are able to understand those things whatever they teach.